Jess, hey. It's good to hear from you. I didn't think you'd call.
Yeah, well, neither did I, to be honest. So, what are you up to?
Did you hear about the missing kid? I'm joining the search. Why wouldn't it be?
You know why? You know what? Never mind. You're right. Maybe I shouldn't have called.
No, Jess, wait. No, I'm glad you did. Listen, I'm almost there. I'll call you later, okay? Come on, Bullet. Let's see if we can find a way to contact Sheriff Lanning. It looks like they've started without us, huh? Hey, let's get moving. Let's find this kid. He's been through enough already. Sorry, Anthony. First come, first served. Yeah, I'll call Lanning once I'm in the forest. A photo? What the hell? Looks like they have the whole forest covered. Hey, Jess, looking good. It's like she hasn't aged a day since then. A little something I brought back from our trip to Santa Monica. Can bring myself to throw it out. They came well prepared. Can't say I blame them. Let's prove them wrong, buddy. Oh, Mrs. Lanning. Lovely woman. Huh, a phone number. We're not leaving that laying around, right, boy? Ready as I'll ever be. Into the woods, then. Come on, Bullet. Let's go find this kid. No point in waiting any longer. Let's call Lanning. Ellis to base. Did you copy?
Ellis, what are you doing out here?
Joining the search party.
Ellis, if you think you've got some obligation to be here, you don't. I mean, I know it's his brother and all.
Sir, I'm here to help. That's all there is to it. Bullets with me. If he catches the scent, he'll lead us straight to the kid.
You've got a point there. You think you're up for it? Your health issues, they're not gonna be a problem?
Sir, I'm not gonna screw this up. Not this time.
Well, all right then. Just stay in the rear. Make sure we haven't missed anything.
Roger that. Over and out. Well, time to get to work. Pull it. Bullet, seek. Yeah, lead on, buddy. We're looking for Peter, not the search party, buddy. Yeah, good dog.
We're taking a detour at 155 something. It's probably just a raccoon, but, yeah.
I told you it was not a raccoon.
Great, a bear rat.
Come here!
You guys know these woods are cursed, right?
Okay, seek! You got nothing? Another one. Wonder who these people are. Nothing on this one.
You know, back during the Revolutionary War, there was this witch. She kidnapped the local children, suck on their blood and whatnot. When they finally caught her, they hanged her on one of those trees.
No, they've already searched this area. Nothing there, huh?
Did anyone check that place? What place? Oh, that place. Yeah. Ever since they found those teeth.
No, they've already searched this area. Say I'd call.
Hey, you got anything? Just some garbage. Careful there, Coldwell. God damn, it's slippery here. Hello, it's Donnie's Pizza.
I'll pass. Sorry. Hey, Jess, I got your message.
Hey, glad you called. How's the search going?
Yeah, well, not much luck so far. But hey, you know, at least Bullet's happy we're out of the house. And, Jess,
Yeah?
I'm sorry about earlier. You know how important this is to me. Yeah. Thanks, Jess. Will do. Come here, boy. Bullet! Bullet, search! You got nothing? Heel! Aren't you a handsome boy? See if you can find something, buddy. Bullet, fetch. What'd you find? Let me see. Yeah, good dog. Leave it, buddy. Now's not the time. Baltimore crows. That's Peter's cap. Good boy. We need to hurry. Can you follow the scent? Come on, buddy. Sniff. Good boy. Now show me. Ellis to base. I found Peter's cap.
You did. Well, great job, Ellis. Just stay where you are. We'll join up with you and keep searching from there.
Negative. Bullet picked up a scent. I'm not risking him losing it. I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Bullet, wait up! Shit! Where's that dog? Where are you, buddy? Bullet! Where are you, buddy?
Where the hell is he? No, not now.
Get a grip, Ellis. We've gotten this far. Not giving up now.
Bullet.
Bullet?
Bullet, we're...
Okay, calm down, Ellis. Everything's fine. It's all in your head. Bullet?
Thank you. well. Yeah, look who decided to show up. Don't leave me like this, okay, buddy? I can't be alone out here. What is it, boy? Did you find something? Ah, so we're still on Peter's trail. Good. Yeah, lead on, buddy. Hey, Jess.
Alice, is everything all right? You don't sound so hot.
No, I'm fine. It's, under control.
It doesn't sound like it. Alice, maybe you should...
No, I said I'm fine!
Yeah, of course you are.
Now listen, I think I saw something. I gotta go. I'll call you later. I'm sorry, Jess. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Anybody there? Is that a campsite? Looks pretty beat up, but yeah, I think it still works.
Maybe you should...
No, I'm fine. I'll deal with it. I just need a little more time.
Ellis, what you need is help.
I could have managed.
Ellis, I can't do this anymore.
What? What is it this time? What, I wasn't smiling enough? Didn't say I love you for 5 fucking minutes?
Jesus Christ, Ellis. Do you even hear yourself?
Yeah, I can hear myself just fine. And I can see the way you look at me. Like I'm a fucking loser. A sick little puppy for you to look after. Oh, why, Ellis?
Get over yourself, Ellis. Be a man for once.
Oh, yeah, there it is.
There it is.
I hope you can figure it out, Ellis. I hope you can finally forgive yourself. I tried to help you, but I just can't be around you anymore.
Go ahead. Get out! Leave me the fuck alone!
Be a man. my message.
You, wanted to see me, sir?
Better yet. I want to introduce you to someone. Bullet, meet your new partner. He's been through a lot, just like you.
What? Sir, I can't.
Oh, you got something else going on right now? Just take the damn dog, Ellis.
Yes, sir. Did I pass out? Boy. Oh, shit. It's pitch black. Oh, I must have blacked out for hours. Looks damaged, but relatively new. No, probably not something a 9-year-old could set up. FM 2176. The field manual. Great. First it's witches and curses, and now what? A commando? It's not gonna lead us anywhere. How did it end up back here? There's a tape inside. Might as well see what's on it.
This wasn't here a minute ago, right, buddy? This tape. Did it just... No, that's not possible. Well, get it together, Ellis. It's probably Peter's. Maybe Bull could catch a scent. Heel! You know what to do, buddy. Just like in training. Good boy. Now, you'd do great on the force if you weren't so stubborn. There's still some leftovers inside. Maybe a few days old. Hey, buddy, what's wrong? Easy, boy. It's gone now. Well, this one is clean. We're wasting time.
It's
Still on track, buddy? I should check what this is about. Go ahead.
Go ahead. God damn it, Ellis. I've been trying to reach you for hours. First the kid, and now you. It's like the only thing I do is chase after whoever walks into this goddamn forest. Where the hell are you?
We went down a ravine and headed north, up to an old campsite.
Wait, what? We went through that area. We didn't find any campsite.
Well, you didn't find Peter's cap either. Listen, we're still on the trail. We'll keep moving north.
For Christ's sake, Ellis, stop playing a hero. Just sit your ass down till we find you.
Emmett, just find the campsite and head north. I'll look for a landmark, something to point you in the right direction.
Ellis.
I'll keep you posted. Over and out. Anyone? To base. Emmett, I just wanted to say, I know I screwed up, and I'm sorry.
I told you already, Ellis. What's done is done. No point in dwelling on the past. You found the kid's cap, you're still in one piece. But hey, at least we still got radio contact. All in all, could have been much worse.
Yeah. Yeah, you're right. Thanks, Emmett. Over now. Zealous, over. No signal. Great. What's the matter, buddy? Nothing on this one. Bullet, what's wrong? What? Damn it! Grip, Ellis. It's just a tree. Ellis to base. I'm near a dead white tree.
First time. Oh, great. He found a tree in a forest. Sheriff, this is a joke. Aren't you gonna look for a key? Not this moron.
That's enough, Spencer.
Yeah, that's enough. I'm going home.
Keep us posted, Ellis. Over and out.
Come on, Bullet.
I think we found the ravine you were talking about. Any updates on your side?
Yeah, actually, you know if anyone's ever done any construction work out here?
Like what?
Like reinforced concrete, foundations, or trenches.
Trenches? Well, there hasn't been any military presence in these parts since the Civil War. Ellis, are you sure?
I know what I'm seeing, Lanning.
All right. It's just... Yeah, we're gonna look for that campsite and the trenches, or whatever they are. Over and out.
Stay here, boy. Is that a bunker? Guess we're not gonna find out.
Missing 9-year-old Peter Shannon has been found alive after 3 days of search. Police report that the boy was found wandering alone near Black Rock Road. The boy is in a state of shock and was unable to answer any questions, but authorities stated a third party may have been involved in the disappearance. Candy wrapper? Really? Come on, Bullet, you can do better than that. Go on, see if you can find something else.
Attaboy, go get it!
Not what I'd expect in the middle of the forest. Then again, I wouldn't expect reinforced concrete either. There you go, buddy. Yeah, this is much better. Let's see. Wait, is that... It's Peter.
I think I didn't see that, Peter. Ballsy move, kid.
Ellis to base. Peter didn't run away. He was kidnapped. I found a tape. It shows the man who did it.
What? Wait, a tape? In the middle of a forest? Ellis, are you serious?
Yeah, those tapes, they make things appear, but there's no time, Lanning. We have to find the kid. He's in serious danger.
Ellis, even if that's true, I can't let you go alone.
We don't have much choice. Look, I won't do anything stupid. I'm just gonna find him and wait for you to catch up. Over and out.
No, Alice, wait!
You
shot in those trenches I saw.
Come on, look around, boy.
Nothing there, huh?
Good boy.
The video was shot around here somewhere. There it is.
Bullet! Come on, boy. Peter's in danger, and we're the only ones who can help him. That's it. Take me to it. Go get it!
You sure this is the right way, buddy? Are we walking in circles, Bullet?
Bullet! Here! Where are you, buddy? Come on, boy. Don't make me chase you. Bullet, where are you? Come here, boy.
I see them. Whenever I wake them up, they steer me. They follow me. The light keeps them away, keeps me safe. Need to hold on to the light. Thank you.
Huh? What is it, boy? Well, this tree seems familiar somehow.
Bullet!
Okay, seek. Come here, boy. Yeah, good dog.
Heel!
Come here, boy.
Heel!
Come here, boy. Come on, look around, boy.
Bullet!
Come here, boy. Come here, boy.
Oh, hell. Maybe we could... God damn it. We're so close.
Go ahead. Yeah, why wouldn't it be? Anyway, I'm nearby, so just wait for me there, okay? Well, it's not like we have much choice. Let's go back, Bullet. See if you can find something, buddy.
Nothing, eh?
Bullet! Come here! Ellis to base. Landing. Where are you?
Still under the tree.
What, but... So am I.
What? Are we talking about the same tree? White, leafless, black vines all over?
Yeah, that's the one.
Well, this doesn't make sense. All of this. It's just ridiculous. God damn it, Ellis. It was a mistake letting you come here. You wanted to redeem yourself. I get it. And I wanted to help, but this is too much for you.
Hey, don't talk to me like I'm crazy!
Well, what do you want me to say, Ellis? That it's all fine and dandy? Because I sure as hell tried that, and it didn't work.
Screw you, Emmett. I don't need your help. No, it's you who needs me. Now, I'm the only person in this goddamn forest who is even remotely close to finding that kid. Emmett. You there? Emmett.
God damn it. I don't like it either. Message, but there's no reception. I think I'm getting used to things not making any damn sense. Come on, look around, boy. There, huh? Wait. Isn't it? It's Lanning's car. But how? It was a complete wreck just a moment ago. Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Can anyone hear me? Hello? Come in, Emmett. I know you're there. I just found your car. Come on, Emmett. Talk to me. Fuck. The light. Say, the light. Huh. The light?
Turn on the lights.
What?
The headlights.
Why? Who is this? Hello?
Yeah, why the hell not?
Locked, of course.
Hey, where'd you find him? Ugh, like it matters. No, good job, buddy. Wait here, buddy. Another missing person? No battery. I should take a look under the hood. No battery. Stay here, boy.
I see. That's an interesting idea. But, John, with your long and, dare I say, fruitful career as a film critic, why has this particular movie become such an obsession for you?
Well, how could it not? Even the shortest description sounds eerie. An obscure black-and-white documentary shot in various mental asylums.
Yeah, and as we all know, mental care in the 60s wasn't exactly top-notch.
That explains it.
Oh, it certainly wasn't. One might even go so far as to call it atrocious, and that is precisely what this movie shows. The macabre treatment of patients in these institutions. Now, it goes without saying, the film is not for the faint of heart. The force-feeding scene is particularly hard to sit through. We watch as a tube is inserted through the patient's nostril, all the way down his throat. A nutrient liquid is then pumped straight into his stomach.
Oh my, that sounds awful.
It truly is, and that's precisely why everyone should watch it. Remember, 1 in 20 people will spend some part of their life in a mental institution. Who knows? Maybe it's you. Good night.
You could join me on this very special night. Do you know what time it is? That's right! It's time for our annual trivia challenge! Today's question is...
What have you done, Alice?
Oh, looks like we have a winner! It's someone who knows the answer all too well! Congratulations! Your prize is on its way. Good night!
Crackers.
looks good. But how? Good dog.
Bullet, search.
Oh, you got nothing? Bullet, buddy. Now I'm really losing it this time, aren't I? Yeah, my thoughts exactly.
Jess, isn't it a bit early for you?
No. Why would it be? You don't want to talk?
No. It's good to hear your voice. Listen, I'm sorry about before. Seems all I do is apologize, and then I say something stupid again.
Yeah, and I keep coming back for more. Yes, I'm a glutton for punishment.
It's like we're trapped in a never-ending cycle of bullshit. Hey, as long as we're getting paid. We were good for a while, weren't we?
Yeah, I guess we were.
So, what happened?
I don't know, Alice. Life happened.
Yeah, mine more than yours.
Hey, don't beat yourself up. You got a job to do, remember?
Yeah. I better get to it. I'll call you later, okay?
I'll hold you to it. You have now new messages.
No, not right now. Thanks. Maybe some other time.
Well, then why aren't you calling now? This is Donnie's Pizza. Pizza's so good, they almost eat themselves. Can I take your order?
Thanks. Maybe later. Sorry, no.
Well, pizza office. This is Donnie's Pizza, and if you don't order this time, I swear I'm gonna fight you and shove a pizza up your ass!
Sorry, wrong number. Anybody there? Emmett, I know you're there. Please, answer me. Anyone? Thank you.
See if you can find something, buddy.
Nothing there, huh? Bullet, stay. Stay, stay. Bullet! God, it's freezing. It's gotta be worth it. Brand new. Must be Peter's. And this one is clean. We're wasting time. He already got everything he could out of it. Two sets of footprints. Both heavy set, male. One's barefoot. Odd. Smoker, huh? Well, if I don't get you, they sure will. What is it, Bullet? What'd you find? All right, good boy, good boy. Now move aside. Oh. Shh, it's okay, buddy. I don't like it either. Just let me take a look and we'll be on.
Jesus Christ! Fuck! Oh, no, it can't be it. Emmett! We were just...
I don't understand.
Emmett. Oh, God. Fuck.
Landing. Oh, God. Okay, now you deserve better. Landing was tough. Experienced. He wouldn't let a killer surprise him. It had to be someone he knew. The killer, skinned his face. Clean cuts, probably post-mortem. Neck wound. Deep. And his head is, it's barely hanging on. Lenning's badge. Oh, no one deserved it more than him. Creepy. What were you doing here, Sheriff? This is no longer just a missing person case. Come on, Bullet. We gotta finish this. For Peter and for Lanning.
This is Ellis. Over. Can anyone hear me? Hello?
From the video. I'll get him for this landing. I swear. It's not gonna lead us anywhere.